we send the Angie to get the maxes and well, what the f am I doing?
Not playing fast, apparently.
I've been wanting to do a more greedy build again, because I'm no longer doing the third bomber because of the hills, it's so annoying. So I think it might be better to just open land factory and control Kaid and then a bit later make air factory for maximum greed. But I'm so used to putting air factory now, I'm doing it automatically. Yeah, so do get the center max with Angie, and maybe send a scout and a lab to get some raiding done.
Oh, I don't have labs.
Yeah, the combat scout thing then. Six members, you say?
Alright, I'm 506, and how do I pay better than them?
600 than your 5000.
Well.
Oh shit, I just wasted a little bit of moss, but whatever. Built Angies. Can I have one of them?
Hmm?
Can I have one of your Angies?
Sure.
Cool. Also, it's good to split them up a bit. I mean, I'm not giving the best example of this at the moment, but like
I know,
one bird could have easily killed all your Angies. Don't forget to send the scouts forwards.
Hmm? Oh well.
Oh.
Something shooting back.
By what, the tank? Yeah.
Can my scouts take it?
No. But send the ones on the side forward. And maybe send two on each side. Well, actually, I don't really know. With three of them, you might be able to kill Aurora. But three is more than one, so. Maybe send your SU to the gap. Okay, time to make a scout on my side. I've been a bit greedy here. Here are these scouts, they're for raiding, right? See if you can find some Angie and get the intel at the very least, which you're not getting.
No, they have tanks coming all along, so it's not.
Look if you can try snipe the radar there. I have another scout coming now that will get to give better vision. And there is also an Angie, if you can pick that one off, but that's going to be more difficult. Yeah, that's 75 moss killed. It's more than Angie. Can also kill the scout. And actually, you might be able to kill the tanks if there is no radar. Of course, don't run into them. If they don't have radar, you might be able to shoot them from out of their vision range. Careful, the tanks here are going to see you. Or wait, do these things have... They have some stealthing, right?
Don't think so. Don't think so.
Like the combat scouts.
The combat scouts have stealth, yes.
Yeah, because tanks are not.
Combat scouts are stealthy, if you know what I mean. Somewhere is up to the front.
Oh, don't send it too much forward. Get the reclaim there.
I'm gonna take the radar. My plan, but.
Oh yeah, you can kill the max, get the reclaim, and then. Oh yeah, you can also go kill the max, but then walk back right, because it's dangerous to be there.
Kill the Angie
and the scout. Run away! Such tanks now.
Worth it. Sims it is echoing hard, apparently.
Yeah, it just has 3 tier 2 max. I have 5. So they have no tech yet? Got the max. So you can go kill that max with your tanks. You can maybe build a factory at the front. I like building a factory there always, in front of the max. I can quickly get that reclaim. Oh, what did I do? Drop. Got any energy?
No. Something I can do not now. They're building a lot of tanks.
Yeah, but that's not really dangerous at this point of the game anymore. One good ACU completely kills that tier 2 ACU as well.
Yep.
It's not even enough to really kill a tier 1 ACU, especially if it has some tanks and a factory with it. Can I have this max? Thank you, kind sir. Can you boost me energy? My tier 2 max is almost done. Power, I mean. Cool, thanks. They have tier 2 land, by the looks of it. No.
What?
Blind, never mind. What? I got the TML ACU, so can you move your tanks out of the way so I can quickly go to the front? Yeah, like this it's doing more harm than it's doing good.
You said move tanks,
would
I move tanks.
Would also be good to cover my ACU a little. Oh my god. Not finding shit.
Look. Where you launched that email? At the Green's Maxis or?
Yes.
They noticed. What did you knock out?
Missiles are still flying. Seems like they got intercepted. Oh, yeah.
Shield, maybe.
No.
Oh no, they got TMO. Seems it is building one though. SimCity is a one. Shoot SimCity again. His ACU isn't moving.
Now the thing will be up in time.
Look, Grace.
More forwards to cover me.
Grace sending in labs. Grace sending in labs.
Okay, I killed most of White's eco. Oh my fucking god, those labs are fucking my pathfinder. Yeah, he put them on assist to my ASU. That means they're dead.
Use Atoll's labs.
Oh wait, there's two max at the front? Lololo.
What? They have a teacher ma- Wow. But this could be a TML though, or TMD. We'll find out.
Huh.
Nope. Nope, it is. It is, they have. It just flew, of course.
What, why is it finally then?
Well, I could gun and range my AC so I can make a push if you want to.
Oh yeah, we can let me also get it in. I will get it quite quickly. Get there to land. Get mobile flag. Mobile flag, very important. Mobile flag and mobile missile launchers. But first, mobile flag.
Bullying now. Should I get T2 on my AC or...?
Yeah, get it, I will assist you. But we need to... if we wait much longer, we cannot do anything with the gun SUs. So, we need to go...
get
the upgrade and go. If you're floating some mass, like 200 will already help. I almost have a 30 max done. Lol, what gray?
What's gray doing?
Providing a distraction. Alright, come on, let's go. Can you put the tanks in front, but to the left and the right of my SU like this? My SU cannot walk to the front. And oh, see, it's even walking backwards because of the tank shit. Like this, the tanks are actually hurting it more than they're helping. Good. Already sent them forward and go kill this shit. There is no defense. Well, there is a 2PD, but you can probably still kill the most forward things.
2PD, I have 2. Oh, they got T3s, they got Harbingers.
What? Where?
Like, here, two of them.
Oh, yeah, the Aeon is 2 land to me. Yeah, we can overcharge that, but don't suicide against them. Oh, I'm going to 3R. Go into the shield. Go into the shield and kill it. Don't be out of it. I keep some of the flag back so they can't snipe the flag. Yeah, the flag doesn't need to be this forward. Hit the shield. Careful, you're too far forward. You're going to die.
I'm moving back. You can't hit me.
Get back, you're going to die.
Getting back now.
What the fuck, dude? You were already, like, going to die. And then you go more forward. Commander under attack. Dodge!
Nope.
What the fuck? It's like trying to die. Okay, great. Now I lose all my AA cover. And they can kill me as well.
You have your interceptors. Well, you're still on my that. Oh no, you don't. Just claim all the maxes before Gray takes them. Grace doing something with this Corsair.
Oh, they're making a GC.
What, how do you... Ravengers?
Oh, it's done. Shit, I don't have the build part to deal with this.
It is fast. There's a 10% now. Jesus on the moon. No, I have to slow down speed production. Oh no, they're flak, they're flak. They have mobile AA. Pull back your gunships.
So
oh, I know. Oh god. This guy. Oh, you got a big mass donation.
Thank you. Doesn't look like they have S&D.
Not that I can tell, but they're building something here. Yeah. Oh, they're building a nuke.
There's S&D next to it.
Yeah, there is. But they're building a nuke, so, and like a nuke launcher.
Yep.
Yes. Who will get the nuke first? Going to torpedo bomber AA cruisers. Nice idea. How far is nuke? Come. Entropy.
It's not very far yet. Going to need mass to do both nuke and SMB.
Well, on the good side, the solar first about to be done.
Which might end up a big mass donation, let's see. Well, I have one Sam.
Is how far is your nuke? Is it soon ready or?
No. It's less than halfway.
Move the attack order or no, post it to the nuke launcher then. Oh, the solar burst up, but where did it come out? Force SMD. Anthony.
Ah, wait, the nuke fired to its original target? What the fuck? Or didn't it? Oh, I'm a bit confused. I moved the target.
I didn't kill the SMD.
But my nuke is going to kill it if it's not intercepted.
Find out now. Yep, it got intercepted.
Wait, which silo intercepted it though?
No, they have two.
Yeah. So one over there as well.
I didn't see it. We had no vision. Yeah, we had no vision on it, like visual confirmation. Yeah, attack the SMD with, yeah. Wait, Novax? You're building a Novax?
Yeah. This sucks actually, you get them big mass donation.
Watch out. Move your navy away.
Oh shit, that's my fab window.
Move your navy away.
Not good to move it away though. They get more reclaim. Ah, this guy is not helping in any way now. Doing.
Oh God. Oh God.
Okay, Archie, that's better than nothing.
Yeah. Should have just stayed in base and built a chicken.
Oh. And that's how we lose, because we spent mass on a useless soul ripper.
Yeah, no, I don't have anything for now. Attack, use solo to attack Arty or Good work. Who's the owner of the RT?
Purple, I suppose.
To get purple, we win.
Yeah, this book helped them more than it did damage.
What's the connection issue?
Green, by the looks of it.
Me or enemy green?
Enemy green. Yeah, also I would say you were right.
Your arc is about to be halfway.
Mm-hmm.
But your sounds are, your missiles sometimes are sometimes hitting it though. Well, you're actually hitting it, so... Better shooting a shield with, not bolts with TFT.
Mm-hmm.
We have some Novaks there. Ah, this one.
Stop this, Artie. What is this shit?
Kill shields.
What they're building to art in parallel.
Huh. I'll attack this ACU here with your missiles.
That's ACU.
That's ACU. Take out a gateway.
That's too much HP.
One of the artillerists are firing.
I know.
Our server's going to die. That's gonna hit and wipe out the entire artillery. That doesn't hit the shields. It actually hit the shields. Shields are basically dead now.
And now the land comes in.
Are they focusing artillery on Gray?
Yeah, because he has the biggest shields.
And the fact is, shields keep going down because he doesn't have enough power to run them. And they keep going down. That archer would have been gone if it hadn't been for your shields. But it's going to die in any minute now.
So, with the archer.
Incoming artillery shell. Hello? Where is she tracking me? If he dies, oh boy. Didn't you lose the nuke launcher?
I did.
Wouldn't it be funny if two of them were to disconnect now?
Action.
Take the Yorty. Shields down, shields down.
You just can't see the shields that are not in our vision range.
The shields aren't there, shoot it.
Yeah. No, no, shooting the shields first. Come on, satellite. Okay, good.
Shoot new shield.
Yeah, that arc is dead.
Sam's, mid Sam's. And flag. Land armor's moving in. Get more T2.
Going to be very dead land armor.
His ace is unshielded.
There are two tier 3 shields next to that.
No, but none of the shields are not, down.
What?
On the tier 3 stuff.
That seems where my ally is shooting. For a moment, I thought it was a base AC.
Yeah, it's a ram race here. And take it out his other pigeons and stuff. Take down the pigeon. Shield. He's almost dead.
Oh yeah, still light. We'll finish him if the RT doesn't hit him.
Like, I'm surprised we're winning this one.
Yeah, me too. The RT war was pretty close.
Yeah.
I think without the Novax, maybe would have been too far ahead. Too far behind. I also spent a lot on stuff that didn't really do damage, like the land army.
Do you have 3 orcs now?
Huh? We have 3?
No, how do we have 3?
No, we have 2.
No, it just seemed like some rapid fire. No mind.
It's going to a Russian monkey. Sure, why not? I put some drones on it. Oh yeah, Sim City is not going to commit. Oh, this guy.
He's about to go.
Wait, you couldn't talk it? Really?
Well, what other choice do they have, like?
Well, I've seen Sin City play games way more hopeless than this one. Like, just sitting in his base while he's being hit by, like, 6 or 7 RT, and then even his cat is.
Are you gonna rehost, or...?
Maybe.
Well, I'll be back in like 30 seconds, so... I'll be back in 30 seconds.